Bravo from Sepang. There's some action in the pits as the first qualifying session is about to begin. There are still four spots available in the second qualifying session for a chance at pole position. The sky above us is clear, and the forecasts say that the situation will be stable for the entire duration of the session. Just a few last touch-ups to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if... Here we are, back at the track, waiting for the second qualifying session to start. 18 riders classified, but only one will start from pole position in tomorrow's race. His bike is ready, and the rider is getting ready to sprint on the track. Let's see if he's looking to record a good time, or whether he's just testing out a check. that's the end of the second and last qualifier. Hello and welcome to the exotic Sepang circuit, where a new Moto2 class race is about to start. The weather for... We are now coming from the starting grid, where everything seems ready. It's always difficult to predict the results of a Moto2 race, but the riders we're seeing right now definitely seem to be the favourites. The Sepang track is ready to welcome this latest edition of the Malaysian Grand Prix. Just a few moments to go until the riders battle away on track.
Thank you.
stars of this exciting race are finishing their final lap. Let's take advantage of these moments to take a look at the Moto2 final ranking. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points.